gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to Junior Eurovision Song Contest 2009. Good morning, Sergey. Dobry wieczór, Rosja. Barriere kochaja stan. Buona sera. Dobro večer, Srbijo! Sagamom, Švidovica, Sakarpelo! Kudnafond, Nederland! Kalispera, Kiprus! Leila Tajba, Malta! Dobri večer, Ukrajino! Kudnafond, Belgija! Dobri večer, Belarus! Dobro večer, bivša Jugoslovenska Republika Makedonija! And now let us greet the host for this magic evening of the Junior Eurovision Song Contest 2009. Please meet Ani Lorak and Timur Miroshnichenko!
To the 7th Junior Eurovision Song Contest 2009!
What a feedback! I guess something unusual is gonna happen here.
You mean a fairy tale?
No, kids, don't believe in tales anymore. I mean something extraordinary, exceptional, something enchanting.
Certainly, tonight the brightest young star from 10 to 15 years old has gathered in his heart in Ukraine, in famous Kyiv city, to give us an unforgettable show!
They are very talented. Many of them not only sing, but also write music for their songs. Let us show how we can support the participants of the coolest European show for children in Ukraine! Great, well done. You are the best. You know, I can imagine what is happening in the green room now, where young contestants are preparing for their performances.
So, it's time to introduce the host of the green room. It's our colleague and a talented guy who's only 12 years old, but despite this fact, he's already tried to himself as a TV presenter and a singer. His name is Dima Baradin!
Hello, Dima! How are you?
Hello, everybody! I'm fine. Everybody is ready to perform and to win. All of them want to do their best, and that is why they're surely a little bit nervous before the start.
Boys and girls, don't worry. You're the winners already, because all Europe is looking at you.
I'm also sure that today we will have an unforgettable show. Not only Europe knows what Ukrainian hospitality is, but it's known all over the world. I believe that all participants of Junior Contest Eurovision 2009 has already experienced it by themselves. So, according to the old Ukrainian tradition, we would like to bow low and to greet everybody. Have the opportunity. opportunity to break into the heart of our show, just enter website www.juniorevision.tv and enjoy watching how our young participants prepare, communicate and hustle before the performance.
And this is the time for us to tell you about the participants and the rules of our super show. The main rule of the contest, remember that your vote is very important in selecting the winner.
Prepare your phone for voting, and as soon as the first performer starts, vote for your favorite. You can see the voting number.
It's easy. It's like 2 multiplied by 2. Even easier, dial the number on the screen, adding the running number of your favorite song at the end.
You can see the voting number on the screen at the moment.
So, for example, you believe the participants from Serbia are the best, then add 05 to the telephone number. Or if you think that performers from former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia are the coolest, then add 13.
For example, you believe that participants from Serbia are the best, then add 05 to the telephone number.
So, the same should be done if you want to send an SMS. You can vote up to 20 times from one telephone. But it doesn't mean that all these times you have to vote for one and the same country.
Do not remain indifferent to the face of the future superstar, because your call can be decisive.
The winner will be selected according to the voting results of the professional jury from every participating country, combined with the results of the viewers' televoting, of your televoting. So, dial, dial, and dial! Remember that the contestants' fates are in your hands! And Europe! Start voting now!
Hello, my name is Mimi and I'm from Sweden. These are my friends,
Sophia and Maria.
Our song is called Du, which means you in English.
Thank you.
My name is Katya. I am from Russia. And now you will listen to my son,
Маленький Принц!
Все просто.
In a magic world, classic music.
Make a wish. Bluebird is here.
In our hearts, we gather joy. It's in the song you enjoy.
Da 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 invite you to sing and swing along with our song, Click Clack.
Ανθρώπους γίνουνε φωτιές. You'll never see. She is not a shining star, just a little. Knapp allein zählen ich doch. Und so wie es heißt, волшебных цветов, но просто живет, грустно песни поет. Кто бы вы думали?
Ja za ljubav every minute under my skin. Soul is bleeding, love is leaving, empty skies within. No more than ever. Dreams so pure, and I was sure that faith could never fail. I was thinking I'm secured in our fairy tale. Won't last forever. I will never cry that now our oceans are apart. No longer tied to every clip of your heart. I'm not the same, I use my pain. Glowing, killing hope, but still.
Hey!
voting results, we would like to give a word to the director of EBU TV department, Bjorn Eriksson. Bjorn Eriksson! Mr. Eriksson, has everything happened according to the rules? Are all results calculated? And can we proceed with their announcement?
Yes, first I would like to say that in the Eurovision and in the European Broadcast Union, we are so impressed with these young artists that we have decided to give them all 12 points from the start.
Wow, 12 points, everybody!
So could you please, on the scoreboard, could you please add 12 points to all 13 countries?
Great, so in a moment. Thanks, Mr. Bjorn.
And then I can inform you that we have got all the jury results in. We have got all the televoting results in. They have been calculated. Everything is according to the rules. So the result is there. And dear Annie and Timur, you can start the presentation from all the countries.
Super!
Thanks, Mr. Eriksson. So, in a moment, we will know which of the participants, in your opinion, was the best performer and who received the highest points.
Really good start with 12 points for all participants. After later, we will there will be points from all Europe added to this considerable advance. Points from 1 to 5 appear on screen. Points from 6 till 12 will be announced by spokespersons.
So, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, attention! We are starting the calculation of the points. And the first country is Sweden!
Hello, Sweden!
Hello, Kiev!
We wait for your results.
How are you this evening?
Yes. Good.
So, here are the first results of our voting from Sweden. And can we have the rest of your points, please?
Of course. 6 points go to Russia.
Russia, 6 points! Well done!
7 points go to Cyprus.
Cyprus, 7 points!
8 points go to Belgium.
Belgium, 8 points, congratulations!
10 points go to Armenia.
Armenia, 10 points!
And finally, 12 points from Sweden is going to the Netherlands.
Netherlands, 12 points!
Congratulations, the Netherlands!
Thank
Bravo.
You, thank you, Sweden!
Thank you, Sweden, and now we are going to know whom Russia voted for. Russia, привет!
Good evening, Ukraine. It's Moscow calling. What a wonderful show tonight. Here are the first results of our voting.
So, the first results of Russian voting. And please, can we have the rest of your points?
6 points go to Belarus.
Belarus, six congratulations.
Points.
7 points go to Ukraine.
Wow. Ukraine, 7 points.
Seven points for Ukraine.
And
8 points go to the Netherlands.
Netherlands, 8 points, super.
8 points.
10 points
go to Belgium.
Belgium, 10 points.
Bravo.
And finally, our 12 points go to Armenia.
Oh. Armenia, 12 points.
Wonderful.
Well done.
Wonderful. Bravo, Armenia. Thanks, Russia. And we're going on. Who's the next?
We're waiting. Which country will be next?
So the next country is sunny Armenia.
Armenia! Hello, how are you there?
Good evening, Europe. Good evening, Kiev. This is Yerevan calling. Thanks
Hello.
For the wonderful show. And here are the first results of the Armenian vote.
So, the first results of the Armenian voting, and can we have the rest of your points, please?
6 points go to Georgia.
Georgia, 6 points!
Bravo.
7 points go to Belgium.
Belgium, 7 points!
8 points go to Netherlands.
Netherlands, 8 points, well done!
10 points go to Russia.
Russia!
Russia, it's wonderful!
Well done.
And our final 12 points go to Ukraine!
Wow! Yeah. 12 points for Ukraine, for Armenia!
Thank you, Armenia!
Thank you. Thank you, Armenia. So we're going on, and the next country is Romania. Romania, good evening!
Good evening, Ukraine. Good evening, Kiev. Congratulations. It was such an amazing show.
Can we
now
have your
see
first?
The first result of the Romanian vote.
So, the first results, and can we have the rest of your points, please?
Of course. 6 points go to Armenia.
Armenia, 6 points.
6 points, Armenia.
7 points for Georgia.
Georgia, 7 points.
8 points go to Russia.
Russia, 8 points.
Russia.
Well done. And?
10 points for Ukraine.
Ukraine, 10 wow. points.
10 points.
Super,
and
thank you.
Finally, our 12 points go to the Netherlands. Congratulations.
12 points.
Thank you. Thank you, Romania.
Thank
Congratulations.
You.
So the next country is Serbia.
Serbia. Hello, Serbia. How are you there?
Good evening, Ukraine. We're great. Thank you.
Thank you.
Belgrade calling.
Okay.
Here are first votes from Serbia.
First results, and
we wait. The rest of your points, please.
Yes, of course. 6 points go to former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia.
Former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia, 6 points.
6 points.
7 points go to Armenia.
Armenia, 7 points.
8 points go to the Netherlands.
The Netherlands. 8 points, bravo.
Super. And?
10 points go to Russia.
Russia! 10 points! Congratulations!
Well done.
And 12. Finally, 12 points go to Belgium.
Belgium!
Thanks, Serbia.
Thank you very much.
So, and we have the first results, and I propose to look at the table.
Yes.
Who's leading now? So, at the first
five.
Place is the Netherlands. Okay, but this is only the beginning. We have a lot of countries left to tell their voting results, so we go on. And the next country is Georgia. Gamarjoba, Georgia.
Hello, Europe. Dobry vecher, Ukraine.
Dobry vecher.
Fantastic. Can we have your points?
Well, everybody is guests, of course. And now here are first points from Georgia.
And can we have the rest of your points, please?
Yes, of course. Well, our 6 points go to Belgium.
Wow,
Belgium. 6 points.
Our 7 points go to Tatya Rybova from Russia.
Russia, 7 points. Well done.
Our next 8 points go to the Netherlands.
Netherlands, 8 points.
Bravo.
Our 10 points go to Ukraine.
Ukraine, 10 points. Thank you very much.
And finally, our 12 points go to...
Goal, Barcelona, Armenia.
Armenia.
Armenia. Well done. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Georgia. Well done, Armenia. And we travel into the Netherlands.
Good
evening. How are you there?
Good evening, Netherlands.
Good evening, Kiev. Hey, Ralph. Thanks for this great show tonight.
Thank you.
These are the first points from the Netherlands.
Thanks. The first points. And can we have the rest of your points, please?
Of course. Here they come. 6 points go to Sweden.
Sweden.
Sweden, 6 points.
7 points go to Russia.
Russia, 7 points.
8 points go to Malta.
Malta.
Malta. 8 points.
10 points go to Armenia.
Armenia, 10 points.
Great, wow. Congratulations.
And finally, our 12 points go to Belgium.
Belgium.
Belgium, congratulations.
Congratulations. And thank you, the Netherlands.
Netherlands. The majority of participating countries has already announced their points, and top five at the moment looks like this. The fifth place, we check at the table, and fifth place is Russia, 60 points.
The fourth place is Ukraine,
62 points.
The third place is the Netherlands,
68 points.
The second place is Armenia,
69 points.
And the leader is Belgium,
72 points.
I'm curious what emotions participants of the contest are feeling now. Let's give a word to the green room. Dima!
We're really interesting. What's going in green room at the moment?
We Dima Baradin. We have a wonderful and friendly atmosphere here. It's fantastic. Everybody has thrilled, but enjoys the successes of contestants and support each other.
Thanks, Dima. Thanks, Green Room.
Thanks. Thanks, Mitro. It was a live feed up from Green Room. And we are going with the calculation of the points. Continue.
So, Cyprus is with us. Woo! Is it hot there? Cyprus.
Oh, yes, it's very hot. Hello, Ukraine.
Hello.
Thanks for an amazing show. This is Nicosia calling, and here are the first points from Cyprus.
Okay, please. The first points. And can we have the rest of your points, please?
Please.
Of course. 6 points go to... Belgium!
Belgium! 6 points!
7 points go to Georgia!
Georgia! 7 points! Congratulations!
8 points go to the Netherlands!
Netherlands! 8 points! Well done!
10 points go to Russia!
Russia!
10 points! Super!
And finally, 12 points go to... Goal! Armenia!
Armenia!
Congratulations, Armenia!
Thank you, Cyprus, for the
Thank
results.
You.
So let's go to Malta.
Malta!
How are you there?
Hello, Kiev! Valletta calling! Well
Hello.
Done for a fantastic show tonight! Here are the first points from Malta.
Okay.
And can we have the rest of your points, please?
Yes, of course. 6 points go to Armenia.
Armenia, 6 points.
7 points go to Russia.
Russia, 7 points.
8 points go to the Netherlands.
Netherlands.
The Netherlands.
10 points go to Georgia.
Georgia!
10 points, congratulations.
Great, well done.
And finally, our 12 points go to Belgium.
Congratulations, that's great.
That's great, and thank you, Malta, for your results. Okay, now Ukraine. I wonder whom our country voted for.
Hello.
Привіт з України.
Привіт.
Hello, Europe. Hello, Timur and Anna Laura. I am very happy it's Ukraine that hosts country of this Junior Eurovision 2009. And I think we have an amazing show today. Congratulations. And now the first points from Ukraine.
Okay, and can we have the rest of your points?
Yes. 6 points go to Georgia.
Georgia, 6 points.
7 points go to Belarus.
Belarus, 7 points.
8 points go to the Netherlands.
Netherlands, 8 points, super.
10 points go to Armenia.
Armenia, 10 points.
And the finally, 12 points go to Russia.
Russia!
Russia, 12 points!
Thank you, Marietta. Congratulations,
you.
Russia! Okay, now let's look at the table attentively. At the moment, the leader is...
Let's check.
Armenia!
Armenia, 97 points! Congratulations!
So, now only 3 countries are left for us to select the final winner, and we go on. So, what are the votes of Belgium?
Belgium! Brussels, we are waiting!
Hi, this is Brussels calling.
Yeah, how are you there?
You look beautiful tonight.
Thank you.
Here are the first points from Belgium.
Okay.
And the rest of your points, please.
6 points go to Malta.
Malta, 6 points!
7 points go to Sweden.
Sweden, bravo, seven points.
Super.
8 points go to Russia.
Russia!
8 points!
10 points go to Armenia.
Armenia, 10 points!
Well done!
Well done.
And finally, 12 points go to the Netherlands.
The Netherlands!
Fantastic, absolutely fantastic. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Belgium. And we go to Minsk. Belarus, how are you there?
Belarus, hello.
Hello, Kiev. Hello, Kiev. Minsk calling. Here are the first points of the Belarusian vote.
So the first results of Belarusian voting. And can we have the rest of your points, please?
Please?
Yes, of course. 6 points go to Belgium.
Belgium, 6 points!
7 points go to the Netherlands.
Netherlands, seven points.
8 points go to Armenia.
Armenia. Well done, 8 points.
10 points go to Ukraine.
Ukraine, 10 points.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
And finally, our 12 points go to, whom do you think?
Oh, we don't know.
We don't
That's right.
Oh.
Our 12 points go to Russia.
Russia, 12 points.
Congratulations, Russia.
Thank you, Minsk. Well,
see you next year on the Junior Eurovision 2010.
Yeah.
So, the last country, but not the least, is former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia. Hello.
Hello there. How are you there?
Hello, Kiev. Good evening, Europe. We're really having great fun over here. So, thank you for the awesome show you gave us tonight.
Thank you for watching us.
This is how we voted.
We're waiting.
So, the first points, and can we have the rest of your points, please?
Yes, of course. 6 points go to Belarus.
Belarus!
6 points! Congratulations.
7 points go to Russia.
Russia.
7 points.
Our 8 points go to Sweden.
Sweden.
8 points, Sweden.
10 points go to the Netherlands.
The Netherlands.
10 points. Well done.
And our final 12 points go to Belgium.
Belgium.
Belgium. 12 points. Congratulations.
Great. Well done.
Well done. 12 points.
So.
We already know the name of the winner. Junior Eurovision Song Contest 2009.
So the winner is the Netherlands.
The Netherlands.
Remember that the contestants' fates are in your hands, and Europe,
start voting now!
And I'm from Sweden. These are my friends,
Sophia and Maria.
Our song is called Du, which means you in English.
Going on, and we call up the stage our next participants. Let's support them.
princesses.
Join us
in a magic world.
Classic music.
Make a wish. Bluebird is here.
Swing along with our song, Click Clack!
And support them all together.
Macedonia. Our song is called For Love.